Hello everyone. So in this section of course, we will be looking into a basic introduction to Mockito framework. So friends, what is Mockito framework? So as per the definition on their site, Mockito is an open source testing framework for Java. So here we use Mockito framework to simply test the Java applications. So what does this framework do? So the framework allows the creation of test double objects, which we already discussed in our previous lectures. Now these test double objects are nothing but mock objects for unit test. So Mockito allows us to create the test double objects for our unit test. Now how it does is, it uses Java reflection in order to create the mock objects. So friends, in our earlier lecture we saw that we created the test double objects manually. Now Mockito framework creates this test double object for us by simply using the Java reflection. And this framework gained popularity over the years and it is considered as one of the top 10 Java libraries used by Java developers. Moving ahead. Now friends, let's see the benefits of the Mockito framework. That what advantage it provides when we use it in our testing environment. So the first benefit it provides is that it saves developers from writing test doubles or mock objects on their own. So in our previous lectures, we created our own test doubles and you saw that how hard it was to create those test double objects manually. So the one benefit which Mockito provides is that it helps us in creating these test double objects. It also provides us support for exception handling. So let's say when we perform our unit testing and suppose our class under test has some negative scenarios, then Mockito helps us in providing support for the exception handling stuffs. And also it has support for stubbing methods. So what do we mean by stubbing methods? Is that it helps us in returning the configured responses. So friends, whenever we perform unit testing on any class, and if that class is dependent on any external dependency which talks to, let's say, database, and if we call any method on an external service, so Mockito helps us in creating first of all the test double for that external dependency, and it also provides support for stubbing methods for that mock dependencies. Let's say we call any method of the mock dependencies, so it helps us in returning a configured response so that we can use that response in our test, and finally we can perform asserts on the top of it. It can also check the order of method calls and the number of times method being called on the mock dependencies. So friends, here as Mockito provides us with the test doubles or the mock objects, those mock objects has the capability to simply track the order of method calls and the number of times the method being called on that mocked object, so that we can verify later that whether how many times that method was called and what was its order. And it also provides the annotation support. So with a few annotations, we can quickly configure Mockito framework into our unit test. So friends, all these benefits which Mockito provides, we will be discussing it in greater detail in our upcoming lectures. Now in case you didn't understand any of these points, no worries. In our upcoming lectures, we will see the real demonstration of how we can use these benefits of Mockito into our day-to-day unit testing. I hope you like this video. Thanks, have a nice day.